Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Hawks? Welcome back to HNN. It is your favorite host, Charlie McKeegan. Today is Wednesday, December 6th, 19 days until Christmas, so let's get festive. These are your morning announcements.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
The LHHS Drama Department is looking for student volunteers to help with their spring musical. You don't have to be in the drama class to be in the cast or crew. Just make sure to come on out and be part of the experience. This year's spring musical is Nice Work If You Can Get It, a hilarious screwball comedy that pokes fun at the Prohibition era in a clash of elegant socialites and boorish bootleggers, with music by the Gershwin Brothers. There will be lots of fun music and dancing in this, so go to LHHSdrama.com to get the details and fill out the application for cast and crew. Attention, all students! There's a boba and bake sale today after school. This is a fundraising event hosted by the National Chinese Honor Society. This week, they have brown sugar milk tea with boba, brownies, cookies, and cupcakes. It's $4 for one cup and $6 for two. The boba and bake sale starts at 3 p.m. at the parking lot by ASB. Make sure to buy a delicious drink and snacks today. This is a cash-only event, so make sure to bring your Benjamins and enjoy a tasty treat. The Donation Drive Club is now accepting donations for their winter drive. Help support the Friendship Shelter, a local homeless shelter in Laguna Hills, by bringing in body wash, shampoo, conditioner, hangers, and hand sanitizer. All donations can be dropped off at Mr. Molina's classroom. Any students in need of service hours can be part of a campus-wide cleanup this Friday during tutorial in the pit. All participating students will be given supplies and be assigned to an area on campus. Any student that participates will earn an hour of community service credit. Everyone is welcome to attend. This Friday, the comedy sports team will face off against themselves starting on the main stage at 7 p.m. Tickets are only $7, and there will be free pizza at halftime along with lots of laughs, so make sure to come on out and be part of the fun. Looking ahead at next week's winter festivities, the Laguna Hills High School Choir will host its annual Christmas concert next Thursday on the main stage starting at 7 p.m. The concert will feature many of your favorite festive songs performed by our wonderful chamber and concert singers. And if that's not enough Yuletide cheer for you, the Laguna Hills High School Instrumental Music Program will be having their holiday concert on December 15th at 7 p.m. Please join them for a wonderful night of festive music, snacks, and holiday cheer. Tickets will be available at the door, $5 for student admission and $10 for general admission. All tickets and concessions will go towards the support of our music program, so we hope to see you there. Now let's send it out to Muggy to see what you guys can talk about for our creative club showcase.
Hey guys, we're outside of room 507, Mr. Johan's room, that hosts the Creative Creation Club every other week, and we're going to be interviewing some of the members.
Let's go.
Bianca, what's your role here at the club?
I'm the president of my club.
All right. And what club is this?
This is Creative Creation Club.
All right. And what do you guys do here?
Basically, we just allow our club members to have an outlet for their creative abilities. So anything from sewing, crocheting, drawing, painting in the club.
Why should people pay attention to this club?
We're cool. We like art, and I think art should be more important in the world because it's everywhere.
Elena, why do you like this club?
Well, all my friends signed up for this club, and it gives me time to do stuff that I love, like drawing and just hang out with my friends.
Cool. Why do you like Creative Creation Club?
Because I like to be creative, and I like to make stuff all the time, and so I thought I should join a club for it.
All right. Oh my god. We are here with failed contestant of the Muggy Show, Sam Slater.
Hi.
Sam, what's your role here at the club?
I am vice president.
All right. And does this club have any upcoming events?
We do. And it's going to be an art showcase / art market pop-up / maybe a little bit of performances. We'll see.
And where will the profits from all the money collected at this showcase be donated to?
A nonprofit called Families Forward, which houses homeless families and helps the needy a lot with food They give out Christmas trees during Christmas time, school supplies.
If you don't want to buy anything, which is okay, if you show up and donate, we'll give you a little treat.
And remember, Hawks, that showcase is today in the pit at 3:30 to 5. Don't miss it. Thanks, Muggy. Now let's now to Keely for sports.
Thank you, Charlie. Later today, the boys wrestling team will host the PCL duels with matches scheduled for 4 p.m. And the boys soccer team will travel to Saddleback High School in Santa Ana to take on the Roadrunners with kickoff scheduled for 6:30. We hope to see you there. Tomorrow, the girls soccer team will host La Quinta with kickoff scheduled for 3:15. And on Friday, the boys wrestling team will travel to Marina High School in Huntington Beach to take part in the Man Classic with matches scheduled to start at 11 a.m. And finally, on Friday, the boys soccer team will travel to Laguna Beach to take off the Breakers with kickoff scheduled for 6:30 p.m. Now, let's send it back to Charlie.
Thanks, Keely. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful and blessed rest of your day. This is HNN. I'm Charlie McKeegan, your favorite host. And as always, go Hawks!